That's awesome.
I like the freedom of it. Like, when he does it, I can change locations, you know, different colors.
I did it in
something totally different.
Say hi to yourself.
In food coloring.
We're on the last one of the rainbow tattoo. I'm so excited. I already look awesome, but I can't look anymore. It like makes it a little more asymmetrical. I'm gonna call it that. And I have a tattoo on each side. And in the middle. What Phoenix? I'm not working. I'm kind of like, this is definitely not working. If I could get tattoos for a job, seriously, if someone would pay me to put like energy drink or something, Red Bull, I would tattoo Red Bull on my body where everyone would see it if they paid me like every year. Oh yeah, large lump sum and then monthly or yearly payments or something. The more out the tattoo gets. The more you can get, that would be fun.
I can always modify it later if they like go out of business.
If anything happens or whatever, I don't care.
I get a really cool can with tribal.
And you get a free tattoo and money for the tattoo. That's always nice too. Oh, that's really pretty purple. Because that's my favorite color. This has been an experience. The red right underneath the scar from breaking my collarbone 2 years ago and having surgery. Yeah, that was interesting because of the nerve. What was it called again?
Nerve damage.
Nerve damage. Okay, then I was right. plus it's right next to the scar. The ones right on the bone kind of have a good feel too, but it's more of a stingy, interesting sensation. I love it, either way. Hell yeah. Now, I have 5 tattoos now. Quit laughing at me. Now I'm joking, laugh all you want. Makes you live longer.
Huh?
I just like tattoos, and I wanted to share this memory and remember this memory. Or, yeah, whatever. Catalog. That's it. That would be the right one. I'll take some pictures when it's done and share. But I'll figure out a short video. Yeah, just for all the fun. The fun of it, anyways. I know I enjoyed it. Maybe you will too. Peace!